Tommy. Obviously. It's not even real. Earth can't predict. What? Earth can't predict when you're gonna die.
Random people can't predict that. Did you kill him?
Yeah, he was a bot.
No, why? Did you kill him?
Are you keep asking why?
Wait, did you knock him?
No, Lynn did.
Man.
I was trying to snipe him, but I couldn't hit my shots.
But he was trying to get. You knocked him out of rage if you finished him.
He was trying to get into the house.
Wow.
And he didn't give two shits about me, so. Yeah. Like, what? Where's we gotta walk. Okay. Not that far though.
How far?
Like, either
are far. You?
What do you mean?
From America.
0 miles.
How many feet?
0.
Guess how many I am.
25.
Yeah. Cause I live in Africa.
Africa. There's 24 people alive.
Really? We're gonna win this game.
23 now.
We're gonna win this game.
Jinx.
Knock on wood.
Woo-hoo.
I'm knocking on wood. Whoever breaks the tree first. Yay, they won.
I bet, guarantee, almost everybody's at Pleasant.
Yeah, no, true.
Or getting zone right now. Just watch behind you, too, just in
imagine
case.
Someone just starts spraying us down with an AR.
Yeah, I could picture that happening. I don't know why, I'm feeling something not to go in Pleasant. Feeling something. Nobody cares about YouTube kids. Thank you. 18 people left.
We're gonna win this game.
Thanks.
Knock on wood. Knock on wood. Let your head down, let your head down. Okay, okay. Bro, those butterflies look like people for a second.
I know. Oh, what? You're able to go over there? Oh yeah, you are. That's not though.
Wait, you're able to go over there?
Yeah.
Yo, you wanna go over there?
No.
Let's be Thomas. Let's be Thomas and rush everybody.
I'm good.
Where?
No danger. No danger. I'm trying to mark it, but it was showing danger.
What is it?
How many codes? It's a chest.
What?
What?
I have one kill.
My save. Only two. I'm so good this game.
We're not doing that good this game.
We couldn't find nobody. That's why.
So what time do you want to start playing tomorrow?
Maybe 20 minutes after I get home.
That's kind of hard. What time do you get home?
I don't know when I have to. Why, what do you mean it's kind of hard?
Because I have to pick up my brother and it takes like 40 minutes to pick up him and then I have to go home.
Well, I usually eat something. And then maybe I'll be on my phone for a little bit and then, or you just text me when you get on.
Huh. I actually caught something, holy.
What'd you catch?
Brick. I caught brick.
13 kids left.
Imagine if we win this game.
That'd be pretty insane.
Last game of the night for me.
Last game. Too, because I got homework to do. They're bots.
I couldn't even see him. I don't know why I shot. I think he's in a rush, so be ready. I'm coming closer to them. Bro, I wish you could buy. I wish you could drive these boogies, cars.
No.
Instead of freaking boats.
Are we rushing or what are we doing?
I don't know. I'm just going over here. Are they over here?
Yeah, there's somewhere over here. I feel like we're gonna get triple team though. That's the only thing, cause I hear so many shots going on.
Let's just get on top of a building.
Yeah, let's get on top of that building.
I don't want to talk about it.
Let's talk.
Okay. Oh yes, and that, we finally both have blue options. Thank you. Where? Oh, bro, if he didn't build that. Don't peek too much.
Don't peek along.
I took the bathroom so hard.
Go to the bathroom quick, quick. You need to.
Bet. They're back.
There's people on us now, though. But it's okay, we good. Hurry up, dude.
Matt. Hola, como estás?
Matt.
Hola, hola, como estás?
Did you die?
Are you ready?
Okay.
No? People on us, though.
Where?
Really, right here.
Bruh. Bro, they have aimbot. This kid has an aimbot with the TAC AR. Finish him, nice. His teammate's right here.
Oh my god, this shotgun sucks.
GG.
Alright, I'm guessing you're done, right?
You wanna play one more?
It's 9:47. Whatever. Are you gonna have to leave during the match, though?
Nah.
Okay. I'll just do one more match and then that's it. And then I gotta do homework. Alright. Ready, yo.
Mama, please don't cry. I need a guy who can support.
Remember how I had that hot dog in my mouth the other day, or today?
Yeah.
Almost made Adam throw up.
Yeah, that was funny.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then you wanna go talk to fucking Jolly?
Yeah. He needed support.
I'm always fucking, always texting. Bro, who drinks milk out of a bag?
You. Kidding.
It's actually nasty.
It's basically the same thing, actually.
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, you said something.
I said it's basically the same thing.
It's in a bag. It's in a plastic.
There's no difference, though.
Save the turtles and I use.
Yeah, then you recycle the bag.
What if you don't? What if people like, not Visco girls don't do that? Oh, bro, don't die. Don't die. Don't die, bro. Wait, let me dance, let me dance, let me dance! You know.
People! Come!
I got him.
Got him too. Headshot. I am so bad.
You're good.
Shut up, bro.
You want to talk to me in that language? Potty mouth?
No.
No. Potty mouth. Are you coming to lunch tomorrow?
Yeah. Why? I mean, if my teachers don't hold me back, but I think, yeah, anyway, yeah.
Okay.
Mr. Flynn.
He looks like he could be funny and mean at the same time.
You're right. We have a saying in our class.
Because he... What?
It's called practice.
That's the same as you go, by the way.
But it's practice. But it's not a game. So you say.
Wait, what?
What?
Are you talking to your Craggy?
No, he's asleep.
Really?
Yeah. Yo!
What time does he fall asleep at?
It depends. It depends on his day.
Tonight was a rough day. I meant today was a rough day for him.
I don't know. Yo, Craig. Alright, yeah, he's asleep.
Is he in the same room as you right now?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, cause where I live is like one big open room. Cause we don't need a house, it's only the two of us. House.
You just need a comfortable space to live.
Yeah, cause big isn't really comfortable.
It feels empty when you have a big house.
You know the think tank?
Yeah.
It's really comfortable in there. It's like really warm. It feels good.
Do you go to the think tank for your
I had to go there for ELA today. I mean, no, yesterday.
I go there for my activity, whatever that is.
Activity?
You know that thing?
Advisory?
Yeah, advisory. It sucks.
I have the best teacher for advisory.
Who? Mrs. Sheehan!
Sheehan! Sheehan.
I hate her.
She is the best.
To you guys. You should listen to her during her real class.
I bet she's nice too.
You want to switch clusters.
Yeah.
You don't want to be with Thomas?
I don't even have classes with him.
Really? That sucks.
Yeah.
That actually sucks. I feel bad for you now.
I don't.
You don't want to have a class with him?
Nah. There's no time for messing around, so, I mean. Were you getting shot at?
No. Oh, what? No!
You took fall damage? Oh, thankfully for that water.
I know. I'm lagging so hard right now.
I'm at 14 ping.
I'm at 544.
My ping is usually the same actually today. I suck at the game.
Yeah, there's really no time for fooling around during class.
Yeah, because class is your 47 minutes, and teachers are strict that they want stuff done that day or it's homework. But there's really no point.
I really want homework. I kind of don't want homework. So Mrs. Kun, she's my science teacher. Mm-hmm. So we were doing a project one day, and she said, if you don't finish it by today, then it's homework. And I was like, no, because at the end of the class, we usually have like 10 minutes of free time to do whatever we want. So instead of doing the 10 minutes for like games and stuff, I just did my work instead of doing homework.
That's good.
Well, a bunch of my classmates had homework, and I didn't. And I got a really good grade on the thing.
Cool. What thing?
I think it was about, what's it called? Jesus, look how much toilet paper's in here. Jesus. Calm here, like. Holy. It was about, bro, I can't remember. Ocean currents.
Yeah, we just started that.
Really?
Yeah, I'm almost done with it. The two papers, a summarized guide and thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just started that today. I have an RPG, by the way.
Same.
All right, we're winning this. I actually feel confident about this one. I feel something.
I feel like I don't have a sniper. You know do you use hot water for a shower?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why, but when I take a shower, it feels like I want to stay in there for like the whole day.
I mean, if I have somewhere to go, I don't really, oh my god.
Stop it. I feel like the graphics are a lot better.
Let's go to the movie theater. Right here.
Okay.
I bet you there's people here.
This is Risky Reels. I remember Risky so... Bro, I remember Risky.
That's where I got my first win. Like, I think that was where I got my first win.
Really?
Yeah.
This is where I got my 54th win.
You have 54 wins.
No, I have a bunch of them.
You have a bunch of wins?
No, I'm talking about this is where I got my first, like, 50, I got my 54th win on here, on my Xbox.
I'm not good at the game, so that's why I don't have a lot of wins.
But don't you not go for wins? Don't you go for wins?
Yeah. This update may change it, though. Can I have the big pop? Or not, okay.
I'm just gonna take it.
I was about to say, you're retarded or something?
You get so much math. Like, I'm not even looking at my math and I'm just getting so much math.
Whoa. Oh, my edits are so much quicker with that thing. Oh, there's a crafting thing right here. Not that. Crafting machine. What does it cost?
You wanna beat me in an edit course, bro?
Oh, it upgrades your weapon. Ah, I see. How about attack?
Come on, let's go back.
Oh. 250, what the hell? Is this game high? Alright, I'm coming. Season 11 is my favorite. Or one, whatever they call it. I don't even know. Yay! Oh my god, I am literally so close to getting the 30.
Of what?
Level 30?
Of the game?
Yeah.
Should it leave
so
it?
So close.
Okay. I might have to go right now.
Why, dude?
I don't know. I have to take a shower and then I go to bed.
Dude, there's only 23 people left.
Oh, we better get kills, cause I need to get killed before we go. Alright, go.
That's where you live during this match. I don't know if I'm playing tomorrow. Kidding.
Come on, why can't we find people? When we were playing with Thomas, we found like a billion people, and now we find nobody. Really?
Yeah.
Bet! Yo, fight.
Solo.
Yeah, that rush. Nah, it's a duo. Knocked a kid over there.
Oh, yeah. Don't get me. There's no point, because you're just going to rush. Come on, team. Kill me. God. He's rushing. Watch on the other side just in case, too. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's this unit. No fall damage? Wow.
Huh?
Their aim is literally...
Alright,
GG.
Okay, play with you tomorrow?
Alright. Yeah. Just text me.